Good evening, it's me, VidicTittle1972. We are back with some more Factorio 0.15. Now, you might be thinking, what in the fuck is it that I am looking at right this minute? And I'm actually going to have to stop recording because I think I just killed my audio. Actually, if we go playback devices, disable and then enable my headphones, disable you, but enable you. Hey, fix my headphones, don't have to, I mean, don't actually break them, I just started recording before plugging my headphones in. And you might be wondering, what the fuck is this that I'm looking at? Well, I went and did it. We got research queue. So, just grab everything we need. I'm going to do this to make sure it's working properly. Alright, so we can see that. What are you? Oh, cannon shells. Yep, whatever. Alright, grab these. Just going to do all the Astris Militarium that we can. Yay. Click that for that, for that, that, and that. Oh no, it looks like research queue's bugged and it's gonna just pop up in our face. Actually, we kinda wanted all that shit in this chest. And follow up into this chest. So, so you got the train here, got enough output for it, and it's set to manual right now, so we're gonna turn it on so it'll actually run now. Proper. Yeah, whatever. See, I was hoping it would work like it used to, but evidently it doesn't wanna. Yay. Alright, so we only used a shit ton of blues. That's about it. I kinda wish that train had come back right about now. No, wait, he's not gonna come back. Alright, so if we go, who are you? Oh, you're the thing I want, not you. That's unloading right now. I am upset with how this works. Oh well. I mean, now I don't have to manually set the researchers at least. Actually, if we go options, other. There we go. Oh my god, Digger wants out now. No! No! I don't care. No. Alright. You've had enough time. Boop. Now it's slowly starting up. It couldn't go fast because it had to spool up and go around the corner. There we go. Now it's set to leave when it's full, but I kind of want it just sitting here for now so we don't stock up our inventory. And I'll be right back, sorry. Use the dogs.
You? Thank you.
Hey, look at that, it's working as intended. 100% as intended. Jesus Christ, we have a lot of blacks. Alright, I'm gonna help you out. 1, 2, 3, 4. Evens Stevens. Blues, it's actually greens. That's upsetting. Hey, we can do that at least. Alrighty then. Throw those into there. Throw these into there. Let him have at it. It's a lot of science. Honestly, I could probably get away with just one chest, but it doesn't matter. We built it up like, one chest would actually be better. It was like one line, it'd be condensed. But too late. What's done is done. Shiitakes. There, have that. Okay then, we need to get ourselves a 4-way balancer. I mean, a 4-to-1 balancer. We do not need you anymore. I know exactly where to get a 4-to-1 balancer too. I should probably turn cheat engine back on, because I had to turn it off when we got the research queue. What are you doing, Shadabarons? I swear, if you ever get a dog, make sure you get a rescue. Major has been an absolute dream. Literally everything I've wanted from a dog for a very long time. Follows me around and everything. It's quite awesome. Alright, so this shoots off in a laser. Like, zoom. Which is what we want. I mean, I'd rather the colors be reversed, but I can't actually do anything about that. It's... We can have that there, and we can have that there. Excellent! We can actually do the lines around the side if we needed to. Okay, then. Need this. Alright, I'm actually gonna grab a new blueprint now that I say that, because I can just use this little I'm gonna call it a boob. Kind of looks like a boob. Oh, it's a 4-to-2 perfect balancer. Are you serious? We're out of splitters? Jesus. Alright, those are kind of important. We shall grab those momentarily. So, white, we'll start with reds. I mean, red and green. Because, you know, why not? It's the first set of sciences. Can't actually do what I wanted to do just then. I'm a little sad. Actually, no. No. we do this. We don't need to balance it, but it sort of helps. In my head, it seems like it helps. Alright, we'll need another one, because I actually kind of like the look of this. Swanky balancer. Alright, we'll grab that. Oop. Delete there. Delete. Alright, so I'm going to call this a sideload balancer. Because it does exactly that. Balances to the side. Wow. So yeah. Red, green, black, blue, purple. So it'd be purple, yellow. Just the way I've got them designed. Cool. This is going to be two lines completely. So you could split. So this is this one. I could do the design this one so it's actually two, but I'm gonna straight up splitter it. If I had a fucking splitter. Splitter there, shoots down here, goes this way, and then the other one comes around here. Nope. This is wrong. Is not how I want it to be. Snipping this back to here, because this is the important one. So this line's this one. Yeah, I'm alright with how this looks, I guess. Bring this over here. So you come to here. I really have no idea how I want this to work, because it's annoying, because it's all the wrong way around now. Unless. Alright, so if we bring. If we come here, there's a lot of how I play this game right here, what you're looking at. Do that. Oop. That there, this here. You come to here and we split it off. Actually, we'll bring it out like this. See it there. Fold you under like that. We're out of undergrounds as well? Jesus, alright, we better actually go get some supplies then. Best way to get supplies? The trains, of course. Go to station. Yellow is just researching, so if I was to take it off. Orangey. Beige. Let's get a manual just for now. Actually, we have no backed up science. That's unfortunate. Although, we've got no iron coming in at this rate, I'm guessing. And we've got no iron because we just don't have any iron coming in. We pour. But that's not important. We're doing science right now. We don't need that. We need these. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. Oh, wow. We're back to there on. I don't need so many loaders. I truly do not need so many loaders. Fuck it. They're mine now. I'll dump them up in the storage area. Which I'm going to turn into logistics storage chest at some point once we get around to it. Just not right now. Alrighty then. Red. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Shit, let's take that off auto trash, honestly. That's why they disappeared. Alright, yeah, but no iron coming in. I don't have my repair bits on me. I should probably set this train to go every so often. So it's not just waiting for a full inventory that it may never get. But we do need it. We need proper train areas and everything. Leaving this part how it is, though. So eventually we'll need a proper smelting out. Oh man, I left this train to manual. Yeah, I did. I ended up running over here anyway. Awkward. That's so awkward. This one is here. Then the white one. It's gonna come down here. I mean, doing it this way, I don't have to worry about belt balancing it at the end. This is only a one-way trip. How many do we have anyway? 1, 2, 3. So only 80. Yeah, we need more science packs at some point. So I'm gonna leave this down to there. So yeah, we really need to add in the extra one. How about we get the fuck off there and run off the side? Like real men. White science is love. Oh wow. Said love twice. Said a life and love. Ayy. Now we're sciencing with science powers. I'm okay with that. I mean, it's proper automated now. Must have emptied out its inventory. Awesome. But that's going to be it for this episode. When we come back in the next one, we might just start working on the next science. I don't want to. Not electric engines. Honestly, electric engines is probably not going to be the hardest part. It's all the iron that we're going to need. Alright, so we're not actually going to work on purple science. We're going to work on securing some iron. I'm thinking train road trip this way. Alright, so we're going to turn this into a four-way. Have the loopy bit here, send the train sideways and then up straight and then across this way. And then we'll do something about of a wall, because then we've got some more uranium to commandeer as well. Anyway, that's it for this episode. Hope you enjoyed. Have a good one. See you in the next one. Bye.